Well, it's not very often you come across a 1950s diner in the middle of Minnesota's farm country, but you'll find exactly that at Kramer Farms in Dodge County.
It's an unlikely twist. A hurricane down south led to a unique site up north in Minnesota. So take a look at this. A couple of miles outside of the town of Hayfield, inside a shed, it's like walking back into the 50s.
The owners, Tom and LeVay Kramer, didn't initially intend to start a diner. The couple says they just happened to stumble onto the idea by looking at Coke machines online. And well, let's let them tell you what happened next.
So I was Googling vintage Coke machine, and a picture of that actual Coke machine came up on the internet. He said, well, I'm in New Orleans, but to get the Coke machine, you gotta buy my diner.
In my mind, I'm thinking, oh, that's cute, a little table with some chairs, that'll be fun. And it got bigger and bigger, and he came home, and I said, a diner? And he said, oh, yeah. And he took me to the shed, and there were boxes full of this stuff.
That's awesome. So the original owner of the joint decided to sell because the business wasn't the same after Hurricane Katrina hit New Orleans.
Well, the diner itself survived there after Hurricane Katrina. Other businesses around it did not. And I have to say, how interesting to just go for looking for a Coke machine to ending up with a full 1950s diner. Thank goodness they had the room for it.
Yeah, that looks awesome. Almost just like walking into a museum and everything was just perfectly placed. Need to check out.
And hopefully, since they've got farm-grown food raised, it'll be pretty good food there, too.
Yeah, absolutely.